materials from sort of different sides. So this is not the way you would come in if you traveled from the city, but you would come in here if you were coming from Garrettstown or Old Head, so slightly more west. And you could start seeing the boats and yachts there, because the roads are as small as they are, and there's also a lot of cyclists on the road today. It's the weekend and the weather is beautiful, so I suppose a lot of them kind of tend to go out a bit more in the good weather. So I just thought I film this part, because most people never make it here. They just stay in the town of Kinsale, in the town centre. Kinsale is not that small of a town. So there are forts, there's museums, there's this couple of ruins here, and you know, there's a lot to it. And that's the Trident Hotel. There's a war memorial on the left, and again, I can't emphasize enough, it is the start of Wild Atlantic Way. There we go, ahead of us it's the port of Kinsale. Lovely people sitting outside. And this is where majority of visitors and tourists would come. This is the sort of heart of Kinsale. Those properties are super expensive. Some of them are restaurants, hotels, and you name it.
So guys, I keep hoping that the sun would come out. So parked now. And here we're just outside the Perryville House. It's a place where you can get afternoon tea, and it's a hotel. It's quite nice. So, and it is very central. Plus they have parking, so if you are looking for somewhere to stay, it's a good place. Expensive, but one or two nights you might as well treat yourself. And you know, in the heart of everything here, Kinsale is sort of a food capital of Ireland. There's a lot of restaurants here that serve organic, locally sourced food. You'll be really spoiled for choice here. If you are on the budget though, I would say Dino's. So it's just a cross, and amazing fish and chips. And you could do all sorts of sports here. You know, you can go fishing, and you can go water sports, and you can explore museums. One of them is free. It's called Courthouse. It's here in the village. And then there's a wine museum, which is located in a Desmond castle. And it's only a couple of euros. It's very small, but worth calling in. And the people there are very nice. So there's also a few boutique shops in the village. So if you're into shopping, Long Key House here, another hotel, and there's a couple of churches to explore that are free, of course, as well. There's a tourist office where you can find out everything you need to know, and there's a couple of forts outside. You'll need to either drive to them, hike, or there's sometimes a little bus that goes that takes you there. You could also do boat tours, harbour tours, you know. It's slightly busy here today because it's the weekend, and when the weather is good everywhere, in a nice place, it's busy. So I'll try to film what I can for you, just to give you a sense of Kinsale. But it's a little seaside village. It's really, really pretty, and it's worth checking out if you're doing Wild Atlantic Way or coming to Cork. It's only 20 minutes from Cork Airport, by the way. So, and the road is good all the way. Okay, stay watching.
Do people say that?
So guys, beautiful stained glass. I must mention that Kinsale is very popular with artists. There's a few galleries here and shops that would sell art. And there's a grocer, so right there, greenhouse. And quite souvenir shops. And it's just a normal electric shop. But there's a lot of artists based here, and they sell their art out of here and also globally. So if you're into art, it's really worth checking out. There's also some cute stores, like that's the florist shop there. And I think we're gonna try and eat in the White House. So lovely food. Where you go, the prices vary. As I said, Dino's, it's probably like Laurent, and then places like Blue Heaven Hotel here, they have a restaurant. It's probably a bit pricier, okay? But we could just head to the store, grab fruit or grape, well, yeah, fruit, grapes, and
fish,
and could also go to a pub and get like a soup and sandwich. And you can also just buy sandwiches. There's a store right in the village called Super Value. So you could buy your drinks, your sandwiches, and just sit and enjoy the view. Okay, so there we are in the White House. And I like this place because it looks like your living room. Well, somebody's living room, not my living room. But it's very cozy. It has a wallpaper, it has a nice and cozy interior. Okay. There it is, the White House. So they have sandwiches on the menu, snacks, and you know, your soup of the day, the usual, a couple of specials, like a wrap, beef stew, and floral beef, and I've been here now twice, and I really like it because it's so cozy and the food is nice. You can't really go wrong in Kinsale because no matter where you go, the food is beautiful. Otherwise, it'd be just out of business because there's so many nice places here to eat. So the only thing to be wary about is the prices. There's a place called Bastille. It's very sort of kind of Michelin star. Prices without the star, but you know, I'd like to try it there sometime. But I'm walking around with all morning now, so I'm quite hungry. So no Michelin star dining for me. And I hope you enjoy my Kinsale video. So guys, Kinsale is very colorful. So this is a milk market square and milk market cafe. Pretty, pretty colorous, and I'll tell you here about Kinsale, and then it's even. So they call themselves Kinsale Walled Town. There's a competition in Ireland for tidy towns, and Kinsale won it in 2014. So, and then there is the list of sponsors of the tidy towns. And then here, looking back, very pretty buildings. There's a chocolate boutique, so as I said, it's very famous for designs and things. And here is the courthouse museum, which is free to visit. I've been here already, so I'm not heading there today, but pretty good exhibition there. And Kinsale is very good. It's clean, it's always full of people, tourists and locals, and you know, people from nearby towns, even from Cork, coming down here. So definitely worth exploring. You can spend a whole day here, you could even stay the weekend. There's a number of festivals going on here as well during the summer, including the food festival. I think it's in August. Actually, I plan to attend this one this year. They have their own jazz festival in October. So there's no shortage of things going on, and you could do a lot here. Definitely one of the villages I would recommend to visit it in County Cork. And they even have a beach. Okay, so hope you enjoyed this, and hope I've inspired you to come and visit Kinsale.